I can do this forever. Is this how you want to spend the rest of your life?
It's my mother. She's always been kind of overprotective. She made me wear a full suit of armor till I was 6 years old. I wasn't allowed to run or play, and she tied pillows to all the sharp corners in the house. She just didn't believe I could take care of myself. But one day, I snuck out and went to a kung fu class. It was amazing. I knew right then it was what I wanted to do with my life. Of course, the class may have been a wee bit advanced for me. I don't know how my mom found out, but ever since then, she's hated kung fu. The slightest hint of it gives her dangerous heart palpitations. So I had to promise I would never, ever, ever have anything to do with kung fu.
Whoa.
Poe, my mom has a weak heart. If she knew I was a kung fu master, it would kill her.
Are you sure she doesn't know?
Yes, 'cause she's not dead!